Welcome back. Census officials have discovered data issues which could delay the completion of the census. That's according to a new set of internal census documents. The issues are said to include, quote, high complexity problems that could lead to a miscount. Now, this could push back a tally until February, and that delay would prevent the Trump administration's effort to exclude undocumented immigrants when dividing seats in the House of Representatives.